Hey, babe, what's up?
Just off the phone with these niggas in the D. You know, I'm still pressing records, baby.
Oh, yeah? Shit, my man. I want that signed original press, okay?
Or you can get that signature tonight.
Remember, just a little friendly test. The station gonna be locked down tight. Let's see what you can do.
Hey, you better believe it's a motherfucking test you wanna pass.
Hey, I see you. The track in my car just told me it's on the move. Not bad, y'all. Looks like me and Kay gonna make you rich after all. I'll see you back at the shop, right after you lose the cops.
Hey, baby, your car's here. Y'all did good. Come on up. We got something for you.
We got one more little thing to take care of, then we can get down to business, okay? We need to know for sure that you ain't a cop.
You might have some friends down at the impound lot that you know. We gotta do what we gotta do to protect ourselves.
Lucky for you, there's an easy way to prove it. You know what this is? Undercover or not, a cop can't do one of these.
Hold up, motherfucker. Hold up, fiend.
It's just sweetener. But you were gonna do it.
Okay, shit. I guess you could. But let's get down to business while we here. See, when I first came out here, I saw a town full of tight jean-wearing motherfuckers chasing each other with rockets. And I thought, y'all leaving money all on the motherfucking table for me to take? Well, that's exactly what the fuck I'm about to do. Take that shit.
The two of us put our heads together and we came up with a plan. Banks, dealers, the government, we sticking up all of them.
We put the jobs on the wall, you pick one. We hit it. With the right plan, the right car, and the right motherfucker behind the wheel, everything and anything's possible.
Kenny's gonna be out finding new scores doing his thing. I'll be here fixing up the rides, working with y'all.
We like fast cars and robbing motherfuckers. So we gonna get along just fine, okay? Come on, baby. Come on.
Ah, we on, baby.
In more ways than one. Don't forget to holler at me now.
Okay. I'm ready when you are.
I got your favorite tool walking with me at all times, baby.
Okay. This right here is where it all comes together. Thanks to you, we got the shop. Thanks to me, we got the team. And thanks to Kenny, we got the work. Seriously, my man can mingle like a motherfucker. He got all kinds of clients coming to him to get shit done and keep their hands clean. This here planning board gonna tell you all about that shit. Whatever he got available, we put it up here. More stuff coming down the line, too. K takes a little cut, but you act right, drive right, and work right, and we gonna pay you right. Just focus on one of these jobs at a time, okay? Keep it clean and think about it before you commit. Okay. Who's ready to go for the motherfucking gold, y'all? Union Depository. You ain't shitting this town till you hit the Union, baby. They got a shipment of bars sitting there all ripe for the taking. And Kenny got a buyer all lined up. Although, if you ask me, this the kind of buyer you only want to sell to once. You feel me? Only way they could be any more shady was if they had FIB tattooed on their ass. And for all I know, they do. But Kay says it's cool, so it's cool. All we gotta do is find a way inside, find a way into the vault, and get moving on this thing. Let's make our mark.
Thank you.
Listen up. We...
We need your help!
Hey, listen, I just want to make sure y'all understand what we about here. Well, I mean, first of all, we about making all kinds of money. But apart from that, it's about being who we are, driving what we want to drive, hitting what the fuck we want to hit. You got my outside perspective, your street knowledge, and Sasanta's know-how. There ain't no stopping us. You ready to shake this bitch up or what? Good. Now get back to it.
Okay, looks good. I'ma have my people keep an eye on that SUV.
Can we be cool about this?
Nice. We got the elevator pass. Bet you ain't never seen gold bars in person before, huh? Were you about to? Aye, bye. What's up? Hey. Peace. You good? Aye, bye.
What's up, fool? Get this. The client that we still in the gold for gave us...
Thank you. way.
Good work. If that asshole don't want this pick in the wrong hands, he'll have to give us the vault codes. And then I'ma snitch on his ass anyway. There's such a thing as justice, y'all.
Thank you.